Hey new students, this is OL Capri.
And this is Advisor Jason.
And we're here today to show you one of our favorite things in Boston.
Desserts.
So why don't we start out at one of our favorite places, the 24-hour Bova's. Come on. Capri, come on.
Oh, we're going?
Here we are in Boston's historic North End, also known as Little Italy.
It's just a quick 15-minute walk from campus and home to some of our favorite Italian restaurants and, most important, cannolis.
First up, we're going to go to Bova's, a 24-hour bakery that's also an Emerson tradition.
So let's go and get us a cannoli and find out what it's all about. Come on.
Show me to the end.
One, two, three.
Cheers.
That's good.
It's so
good. Really good.
It's so like flaky and just falls apart everywhere. God, it's morning.
This is my breakfast.
We should go get another one. How about going down the street to Maria's?
Oh yeah.
All right, let's do this.
At other places, there's always a line for pastries.
But we're gonna let you in on a secret. There's never a line at Maria's.
We got a Napoleon, which is just like pastry with cream in the middle. A couple layers.
Come here. Come here. It's pretty. There's swirly chocolate on it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, maybe a pudding down there. That might not just be cream.
The best thing about Maria's is that it's cheaper than every other place in the North End. So if you're a little tight on cash and still want something sweet, you're all set. Well, we didn't have breakfast, so we're about to go get a waffle at Sal's.
So Sal's is located near Faneuil Hall, and it's best known for its poutine and pommes frites. They also have really killer dessert waffles. Let's go get one. Oh my god.
Oh, this is a waffle covered in cookie butter.
And it's delicious.
It's so good.
So if you don't know cookie butter yet, imagine peanut butter, but cookies. It's the best thing that's ever happened to you, besides coming to Emerson.
Oh god.
This is the best breakfast ever. Now that we're done with breakfast, let's go get some pie, some Boston cream pie.
So here we are at the Omni Parker House, which is the birthplace of the Boston cream pie.
And you guys, if you step outside, you can totally see campus from the front doors. So there's no excuse for you not to come by and get a Boston cream pie. Time to dig in.
That's good. What is this on the outside? Coconuts or almonds?
I think they're almonds. It's nuts and Bavarian cream and yellow cake and chocolate on top. It's really simple, but it's really tasty. And if you want to impress your parents when they come to visit, take them here. And you get fresh fruit, so it's like you're eating fruits and vegetables.
Where are the vegetables?
Okay, so chocolate's not a vegetable, but I can believe it.
This is really good. So right now, we're right around the corner from Flower Bakery.
You might remember Flower Bakery when the owner, Joanne Chang, beat Bobby Flay in a showdown to make sticky buns.
So we're gonna go try one of those, and we're really excited.
Come and join us.
That this looked condescending, and now I agree.
I'm using my hands.
Okay, just do it. Go. Don't care.
Oh, it's really good though.
Flower is about like a 12-minute walk.
It's not bad.
And they also sell sandwiches, so you can come get lunch.
Oh my god.
Or coffee. Get
the middle.
Warm it up. I want the middle.
This is really good.
Thought it'd be too thick. It's not.
What Jason means is, we thought we would throw up.
We look at this.
it might be hot now, but come January, you'll thank us.
So we're here at LA Verdicts, where they've taken hot chocolate to the next level. It's really not hot chocolate. Imagine like a chocolate bar in a cup that's been melted just for you. So let's go get some.
Oh, God. All right.
Capri's never had this before, guys.
Yeah. It's very chocolatey, but it's good.
It's like 90 degrees outside. Yeah, we're really doing you a favor right now.
This is a sacrifice.
It's literally just a giant dark chocolate bar with cream.
Did we get dark chocolate?
Yeah, we got dark chocolate. It's the way to go. They also do milk chocolate and white chocolate if you want to change of pace. And they do hot tea here for all of you tea enthusiasts.
That's so rich. That's so good. Wow. That's good.
It's so good.
That's really good.
There's also one out in Harvard Square if you find yourself in Cambridge at any time.
The music in here is also very nice. I find it very relaxing.
Despite the fact that we've had this much sugar and we're shaking uncontrollably, Capri finds the ability to sway with jazz music. Our life is hard.
We couldn't go on a dessert tour of Boston without taking you to Newbury Street.
So we're here at Patisserie on Newbury to get a little bit of a hashtag sweet treat as we continue our trek through the city. So let's go get something.
Two more.
Two more songs.
Two more.
Oh God. Hey, you remember me? All right, Capri got the chocolate macaroon. You wanna try it? Pro tip, for those of you who are gluten-free, they certainly have gluten-free macaroons downstairs.
Mm-hmm. We also have gluten-free stroop waffle.
And if you're looking at going to the castle, you're gonna wanna know where you can get the stroop waffle again when you get back to Boston.
Hey guys, we're at our last stop, Top of the Hub, which you can find on the Prudential Center.
We're not sure if we're supposed to be filming, but we're being quiet.
We're about to take up an elevator, 52 stories, so if we can get in there, you're going to see the best views of Boston, and they have warm cookies that are to die for.
Let's do it.
It's like this.
These are warm.
These are so warm.
Are
we
warm.
Have chocolate chip and oatmeal, M&M, peanut butter.
It's the best. This is the best
of
the
day. Oh my god, it's falling apart. I'm so excited.
This is the best review I've had.
Yeah, do this with your new roommate. A good way to make friends.
So good. So good.
She's crying. She's literally crying. We're also really tired and have had a lot of sugar. So, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for sticking around this whole time.
As we ate our way through Boston. Yep. It's been about 4.5 hours of nonstop eating. And we did this for you.
All for you.
We suffered a lot for you. But it's totally worth it.
We can't wait until you get here and you can try all these yourself. Until then.
We'll see you at Move-In.
We'll see ya.